everyone, this is Coco Sip here, and we are going to be checking out American Truck Simulator. I have my best friend VIP Me with me. She will be the driver and I will be the passenger, and today we are going from Los Angeles, California to Nogales, Arizona, and we are going to be delivering some ventilation shaft. Right, so we are in this beautiful truck that Me designed. It's the first time that I've seen it. It's so beautiful. I love everything about it already. Very colorful. So I know that she'll show us an outside view once we get going here. Thank you, Me. That was so good. See, that truck looks beautiful. I can't wait to see what our thumbnail is going to be for the video. What the hell? There went the police already early. that's a hot dog sign. I was getting excited. I thought it was for the donuts. Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll see a donut shop. I don't know. It may not be on their way, but at least we saw hot dogs. I'm so excited. She's saying we probably won't see donuts, but that's okay. There's always a substitute. It looks like an ice cream truck, but it's not. It's got Arnie's Finest Furniture. Okay everyone, so we are here. We're actually picking up our job. Let's see what cool trailer we get. Thank you. Oh yeah, that looks good. Alright, so that's our load, you guys, and we are ready to start our route. Hope you guys have your seatbelts on. We're safe driving with me, so I don't need a helmet, so... I don't even need a seatbelt. That's how much I trust her driving. So we're gonna get there in a good amount of time. We are well rested, and we have a full tank of gas, so we have a huge adventure before us, so... I predict everything will be good. We have nothing to worry about. It's only when I'm driving you guys have to worry. Oh look, your driver leveled up! You guys see that? Went right across on the bottom. Right underneath her GPS system. She's got a few drivers and one of them leveled up. She's making mad money for me. Too fast. It's 55. Good job. Yeah, see. Look at you flashing your light. Used to go in 70 and 80 miles an hour. What's this 55 business? Oh my goodness. Up, look at that, you have incoming 359 from driver Milos, one of your drivers, and this is your second driver, and they also leveled up as well. Dang, she's got like a whole corporation. good shots. I like that a lot. Okay. My favorite. Yeah, driver income, Stella, 340. And she leveled up. Race. Yeah, I know. We'll let them get the ticket, don't worry. Yeah. That truck's gonna get a ticket, so don't worry. Look at you racing. So yeah, so far you have three drivers that got leveled up, and they got you some money. And you did really good driving, like keeping the trucks straight when you're looking on the outside. I was like, look at me showing off. She's doing her thing. You're showing everyone your technique, huh? Your technique in keeping the truck straight, because I would have been all over the place if that were me. I would have definitely crashed. Yeah, you do have a technique. Oh my gosh, look at all those drivers. Holy cow. So you have a total of 10, and then including yourself, that's a total of 11. Oh my goodness. How many drivers do I have? Just one? You said one of them's resting? Oh, look at him slacking. Think you need to fire him or he don't get no pay. He's slacking on the job and everyone else is working. Oh, you're gonna hire Molly? You're gonna hire another one? Goodness. Do you have another truck for Molly? Uh-oh, that garage is full. You have another truck. Make sure you don't put... Oh, you're gonna put her there, huh? Alright. That girl did get a good truck. You're right about that. She's lucky. She must be VIP to get that truck. Yeah, and the other guy who's resting, he gets a low-end basic truck, right? He doesn't get VIP. That's what he gets for resting. He's gotta work his way up. He's gotta earn a truck like that. Dang, look at that. So this is all I was telling you, to replace all men and only have a girl's truck thing. Yeah. You know what? I should do the same thing with mine. Mine's Coco Sip Girls Truck. That's how I had my company. I named it. Oh, here we go. Another incoming 426 from Irina. Ah, oh, look at that. And Irina received a level up. Alright, that's four drivers so far. Moving up. Not bad, so we're about halfway. Oh, we have Max M. He made you some money and he has leveled up as well. Dang, before we get through this whole entire job, you're gonna have all your drivers started up. That I leveled up and made you a whole bunch of money. What? Please pull vehicle inspection. Uh-oh, we have to get inspected. That scared me. I was like, that's not the sound of a ticket. Good job. I would have totally blew right past that. Oh. Okay, me says that's a new sound. I didn't know that. Hmm. No, it's the new beta, huh? Where is it? Blue in your window? Oh, it tells you about the station, huh? There's a way station bypass service. Yeah, I see that. It's like right above your navigation. Alright, everyone, so we got Wade. Oh, now she's saying it now. Gas stations have more than one place to fuel up at. Oh, look at that. Another incoming. 429 from Stella. Dang, didn't Stella just do some money? Dang, she's busy. She leveled up. And thanks for letting us know that, Mi. That's really good information. Got some more income. Whoa, 747 by Corey. I think that's the most I've seen for one of your drivers. He leveled up as well. You're gonna have a lot of money after this run, Mi. Can't wait to see how much everyone made total. Uh-oh, watch out, watch out! The popo. Wow, look at that sky. It's so beautiful, right? At sunrise. Clouds are so blue and it's a nice sun, nice orange there. Totally racing that guy. Look at that, we go 75 miles per hour, you guys. Look at this hot air balloon over to our right in the distance. Watch your speed. You need your battery jumped, huh? You got it, you got it. Good job. Good recover. Did you run out of gas? Like, you got plenty of gas. You turned off the motor by mistake? Aw, it's okay. But you did a good thing. You're Jones switched gears. You did a cocoa sip, didn't you? That's something that I would do. I think I'm rubbing off on you. But you did good recovering. You did good fixing it really fast. Good. I guess you're getting sleepy here soon. Your bed is all blue. See, at this point, I'd be freaking out. I'd be like, oh my god, we have to rescue guys. And me here has big faith. And, luckily, we both have never completely fallen asleep at the wheel. What did you just do? Did you engage your emergency brake? 1%, it's not bad. Perfect.
I see you with your lights. You're flashing everyone.
You're probably gonna make them get out of the passing lane, huh? Almost there. Seems like it's a little bit longer, huh? Alright, good job. So our trailer fits right through there. Character's hanging strong here. Right. Good job. All right, so you got an excellent. Good job, me. Wow, look at the XP. Oh my goodness, you're almost at level 41. You're 40.5, 40 and a half. Yeah, you're king of the road. Holy cow. You did very good. All right, so let's go ahead and let's stop it here. So thanks again for watching, you guys. Please hit that like and subscribe button and stay tuned for some more episodes of My Best Friend VIP Me. All right, I hope you guys have a good day. We're gonna go get some rest and maybe fuel up for kicks and giggles. All right, so stay tuned for another episode, you guys. Take care and have a good day.
First of all, what went through my mind is how stupid am I to actually volunteer for this.